Yeah, so you're saying, like,
let him cry it out.
Okay, oh, part one of three. Here Jesus. We go. Okay, dear mom, good you packed extra underwear since I had diarrhea. It got on my shoes, but not on my pillow.
Well, which way does it normally spray?
I'm having fun at camp and learning stuff.
Oh,
I rock at windsurfing and kayaking. I've ate more push pops than anyone.
Why you got diarrhea, dude?
Yeah, I've ate 23 since Monday.
What?
Still 2 days left.
Wow.
Okay, here's part two.
27 is the record and I can beat it. Sweet. I went horseback riding and the horse in front of me took three huge dumps. Smoke came off the poop. It was awesome. I used my toothbrush to dig for worms. Don't freak out. The guy in the bottom bunk lets me use his. It's safe.
I don't know his name, but he can birth the alphabet like me. A kid named Zach can birth the alphabet backwards.
I'm practicing that.
We put oatmeal in the counselor's baseball hat. It was pretty funny.
Oh, part three. Oatmeal is bad, Mom. Even with raisins. I shot a rifle. Oh my God. I'm a good aimer. Can we get one when I get home? Did you know you can light farts on fire? I'll show you on Saturday. Love WXOXO. P.S. Your spaghetti is way better. P.S.S. Tell my brothers to have lots of farts for Saturday. You know who this is? This is number one on Gil's non-request form.
Oh my God.
This is the kid he had to.